Next time, wait for me.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Where's your car? Still getting cleaned over here. It's a pretty mess. It's gonna take them a while.
For cookies.
No. Oh, we forgot our cookies. I hope they didn't. Oh, I hope they didn't think the whole.
Stop it. Stop it.
I told them that it was all garbage. I threw away our cookies. Videos of car washes that are on the internet. Thousands and thousands of them. They're not all his, a lot of them are. There's a lot of people like take pictures of the garages of car washes.
What's his diagnosis?
Autism.
Autism, yes, cerebral palsy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, depressive. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Kind of the same, but a little bit different.
Talking.
Oh, thanks. For it to be down at the end. Thanks. It was nice to talk to you. Good luck to you. Sit here talking and it'll go through.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Hey, how are you? Which one is yours? What color is yours?
Okay.
Gray?
No, that's
no,
gray.
That's
what
not
color
yours.
Is yours?
What
color is
your car?
Okay.
No, your car is not gray.
That's your car?
Blue.
That's blue? That's blue?
That's
not yours, though,
car.
Is it? Is that yours coming?
Come.
Do you have the Jeep?
Yeah, what color
awesome.
Is your car?
Do
what
you,
color is it?
Does he like to ride through it or no?
Yeah, no, we go through that too. He just discovered this part of it. So instead of $3, now it cost me 15, right? To take these all down things. Well, three times every Sunday.
Do you
yeah, I probably should, but he likes to go to different ones. So that's my choice. Oh, well, yeah, but he likes to go to all different ones. Yeah, they're all different ones.
Yeah.
Jacks are great because I can go, if I go within 60 minutes to any other Jacks, they'll do it for free. Just to put it through the other one.
Will, do you want to own a car wash when you're old? Do you want to own a car wash of your own? Yes.
Oh, okay.
There
sounds good
cool.
to me.
That'll work.
Yes, that's a good living.
Yeah, my brother used to work at a car wash.
Love that miniature. That or garage doors. He's a garage door opener freak.
Right.
Yeah, you have to watch your fingers for those things, though.
Oh,
no.
He likes to open and close them?
Oh, yeah.
Basically, not with the buttons.
With the buttons, yeah.
Yeah.
That, yeah. Oh, where they come down like that. Oh, no, he doesn't get close to them.
Oh, look at that.
I'm always afraid it's going to come down on his head.
Did they miss any spots or did they get it off?
I just had it done like 2 days ago, so it probably wasn't much.
Yeah,
I swear we were going to take the paint right off.
You know what? It's a small pleasure.
That's true.
Yeah, but if you get a chance, if the paint does come out, to watch it going through a spray booth, that would be more exciting. I used to do that. I used to work
in paint. Oh, that would be fun.
Let's hope the paint doesn't come out.
Yeah, we'll have to go down and maybe more plants still. We'll see.
Oh, here comes my car, Will. You want to take my car? Mine's silver. Mine's coming right now, I think.
Oh, no.
Yep. That's my car. Yep.
Say hi.
That's Wendy's car.
No, that's not
it. That silver car right there?
Yep.
Oh, it's not. That's not my car. Where is my car?
They're taking it for a quick spin.
Oh, here it comes after this
one.
Next.
At the other window.
Notice.
You're going to miss it at the other window.
The colors you can hear, though.
That's not it. It's down there, Will.
Stop.
That's mine.
It stopped for a minute, didn't it? You like for it to stop, don't you? Should we just sit here all day? Better than going to leave it.
There it is. That's mine. You're gonna film it for me? You'll film it right there? Thank you.
I can't believe how many of those he has. He has three iPads and they're all filled.
Will he
he's got 32 minutes.
Will he tell you what day it was when he was there to see that picture?
No. But they will.
You can tell if it's his or not. He knows where they're all on YouTube, and there's thousands of them. He knows there's thousands of them.
So he has them on a YouTube channel? Or?
Oh, yeah, several. They close them down all the time because he'll play music from Disney music behind him. And every time there's a copyright thing, they time they close them down. As soon as it's free, they'll close them down. He used to take them out of our house and catch me in my pajamas every now and then. Well, that had to stop. Come on, they're going to be done with our car. It's going to be sitting there.
Nope.
Let's go. We go park it and come back in. Roger that. But what would they do with it if they were done?
Have a good day, Will.
Thank you. Come on, our car's way down here.